chapter, I believe. Just defeated Death Man.
I don't see Damon.
I have not heard from him in several days.
What happened with Sonic Juice?
I cannot get a hold of Mr. Juice either.
He's probably off training again. Sonic is a tough guy. I mean, it's my fight, but still. Okay. There was something wrong with me there. I spent too much time fucking around. How many hours of gaming per day?
10 hours.
Ooh, that's too much playing. It should be like an hour, right? It looks like I've gotten too caught up in gaming. I'm sick of video games. Wake up! Who is it?
Oh, I'm still sleepy.
So you can't even beat your desire to sleep, huh? Wide awake now, huh? Hey! Hey! Just how long are you gonna sleep? Hey! Wake up! Wake up! It's morning! Nope, he's not gonna wake up. You gonna come all the way here to me, Travis Touchdown?
Problem is Miike's comedies. You want to watch the Mo song one more time? No, we should go back to Zebra Man. Yeah, Miike and Kudo go great together. Kudo's comedy is complicated, you know? Only Miike can use imagery to make it work. Kudo's scripts are really strong. He always ends up leaning on the words. And Miike uses his imagery to push back without leaving all the work to Kudo's words.
Push back!
Charlotte. Hey, you want a beer?
Yeah. Damn, that's good. I've been revitalized.
You're finally doing better, huh, Charlotte?
Quit calling me that.
It's a nice name. It suits you.
I'll fucking kill you.
Hey, which Miike movie do you like?
Miike?
For reals? You don't know Miike? He's like a film super director from Japan.
If it's Japanese stuff, give me anime.
What anime do you like?
Votoms or Dugram?
Seriously? Damn, that's cool.
My dad was a Takahashi fan.
I see. He's got good taste.
Knock it the fuck off. Don't get cute.
Let's watch it together. All I got is Leisner, though.
Nice. And beer.
Let's drink.
The voice is on. Okay. Let's go to the next place. I'm assuming the last star is going to be the big boss fight. But we will see.
Thank you.
fun and challenging. I feel like the game's mostly about the boss fights and nothing really else.
Let's go.
It reminds me a lot of...
Death Belt Shower! Spin Death Bro! Blueberry! Poison Berry!
It reminds me a lot of... saying it's a bad game at all. It's just... I hate that mining thing. Dumb. Hut. Ooh, it's a red one. And a scorpion. Hut.
Da 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 da.
Got it. Deliver it to Bugiro. Maybe Bugiro is the wrong one. Okay, it's gonna be like a mini boss fight. Sorry.
Let's get deadly. Spin death slow!
Strawberry!
Raspberry! Cranberry! Super kick! Hello-berry! Screw crusher death kick! Anti-gravity death force! Fever! Screw crusher jet kick! Death belt shower! Strawberry! Anti-gravity death force! Surge! death throw! Screw Crusher Death King!
Your power's getting iffy.
Strawberry.
Right on.
Death Belt Shower! Anti-gravity Death Force!
Oh, welcome. Welcome to the stream.
Don't let me down, dude!
The god that never sleeps.
Okay, that's not bad.
It is a... It's a very not talked about game, but it's also a very strange game.
Bring it on! Death Melt Shower! Anti-gravity Death Force! Raspberry!
Double kill!
Blueberry!
Screw
Crusher Death
Cranberry!
Super kill!
Spin Death Slow! Blackberry! Blueberry!
Revenge!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Anti-gravity Death Force! Death Melt Shower! Fever! Fuckhead!
Special kill!
Fuckhead!
Death Butterfly!
Fuckhead!
Special kill!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Fuckhead!
Special kill!
Anti-gravity Death Force! Screw Crusher Death Kick! Death Melt Shower!
Careful!
Fuckhead!
Special kill!
Spin Death Throw! Screw Crusher Death Kick! Death Melt Shower!
No!
Stop it! Right on!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Blue taking you down! Anti-gravity Death Force! Hell yeah! Cranberry!
Super kill!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Spin Death Throw! Die!
Ugh, I almost died. Yeah, it has been a while, not much. What has been, I mean, I guess last night I did, but before that it's been a week because I've just been working so much. But it's going good. I'm trying to finish this game. I think I have two chapters left. But I can only play for, I guess, another, pretty much until the end of this chapter I can play. Got a lot of stuff I gotta do today. Wanted to get in a little gaming thing before I have to do that. And this game is pretty fun. It's really, honestly, it's really dumb, but it's funny and I like it. Didn't expect to play musical chairs in it. What do I know? I'm trying to get all the upgrades, so I'm trying to do all the fights I can. But the fights seem to be the most, especially if you do good on them, which...
Here we go!
Oh no, I hate this guy.
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Spin Death Throw! Death
strawberry.
Right on.
Raspberry.
Double kill.
Blueberry.
Triple kill.
Cranberry.
Super kill.
Anti-gravity death force. Poison berry.
First blood.
Blackberry. Screw crusher death kick. Mulberry! Death belt shower! Hell yeah!
Oh my god.
Fever!
Super! Death is part of life.
Anti-gravity death force! Spin death slow! Screw crusher death kick! Suckhead!
Hey!
What? Nice. I wasn't too bad. Those padded guys really suck. They have so much health. B.
B?
I feel like that was my best one. Swash from Perfect and has done utterly awful things like Dr. Naomi that somehow has been reincarnated in a cherry tree in Travis' basement. I hated that designer choice. I still don't understand what pseudo were thinking or even smoking to come up with the idea. But hey, the game is fun and cool whatsoever. Yeah. Seems like the game on a whole is kind of a parody of itself. It's just making fun of a bunch of different genres and everything else. So I think it is the overall funny and fun game. It doesn't take itself too seriously at all, clearly. It does give me a lot of Deadpool video game vibes. And I think that's what the,
okay.
Obviously that's what they're
Let's
going for and people like it. It's fun.
Spin death throw! Screw crusher death kick! Blueberry!
Triple
Cranberry!
Super
Poison berry! Blackberry! Anti-gravity death force! Mulberry! Screw crusher death kick! Death belt shower! Fever!
Super!
Suckhead! Screw crusher death kick! Anti-gravity death force! Spin death throw! Suckhead!
Death is part of life.
Suckhead!
Special!
Here we go!
Yeah, my absolute favorite is the, the space battles. They're so much more fun than the regular fighting. And the
super- Fuckhead! It's showtime! Son of a bitch!
I like the roulette system. The Mustang mode's fun. I like how it's so quick and easy to pick up, do real quick, and
it's mindless. Yeah, thank you, Judas.
Have a wonderful day. It was fun. Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Tank mini.
Here we go. Anti-gravity death force. Screw crusher death kick.
Raspberry.
Double kill.
Blueberry. Sub. Cranberry. Super kill. It's war. Blackberry.
Fantastic.
Transform. Oh.
That is definitely yeah. How are some of these easy? Makes no sense. Coast Guard. Yep.
Targeted and firing.
Also a dialogue bubble that I think I want to try out. But it's in that main city. I don't know if it's open or locked.
I'm not gonna hold back. Anti-gravity death force. Death melt shower. Spin death throw!
Strawberry. Right on.
Raspberry.
Double kill.
Ha! Yeah. Blueberry.
Triple kill.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Cranberry.
Triple kill.
Poison berry. Blackberry. Screwdriver death kick. Anti-gravity death force. Death melt shower! Gooseberry! Fever! Super crusher death kick!
Fuckhead!
Fuckhead! Special kill! Screw crusher death kick! Spin death slow! Fuckhead!
Special kill! Cut!
Screw crusher death kick! Anti-gravity death force! Surge!
My charge attack, because I'm using it a lot more now. At least I feel like I'm
Jean, I hear kittens.
Well, I found another car.
Hell yes!
Sweet and dangerous gemstone 1, a man's invitation. Another one of these. Hey buddy, how's business? Didn't ask for money? No, I just a little favor. Did you know that there's a strange ore growing all around this town? Does ore actually grow? Yep, it grows like little mushrooms. I was a miner once back in the day, so I just know that something will happen when you're digging up the ore. Something that gets me all excited. I'd love to try mining myself, but I don't have the strength anymore. Want to try digging it up for me? What do I need to do? I'll tell you where to find the ore. You go and dig it up. Find something good, and I'll pay you. What do you say? If I wasn't busy, I guess I could. Busy? Nope. How about getting it on it? Yeah, sure, I'll do it. First, you're gonna move the axe. A funny antique store. Neo Osaka, I'll give you some faster pickaxe. This guy went into the boss mode real quick. Pickaxe, huh? Okay. Hi. Pickaxes? Yeah, I'm gonna buy one. I never thought the day would come when I'd actually be selling this. That's as far as you're buying it, dude. Okay. This is stupid. Good pickaxe, okay, the location of the ore, I know it's 6 places in Neo Osaka, behind the garbage can, near a large tower, in front of the small shop.
in the middle of the street, entrance of a narrow alley, and at the edge of an empty lot. Alright then, get to mining. If you find anything, come and show it to me.
Are you serious? That it is.
And dig! Owie! Ooh!
It's just growing. That's it.
And dig!
This. Oh, it's a car. Stardustian. Stardustian.
Shut up!
So you pretty much just gotta be lucky with walking around and trying to find stuff. Deathman card dropper. That's a battle.
And dig!
I don't want to do a battle.
How are you?
To talk to the AI.
Sweet and dangerous gemstone. This is it. Polish this up and you got a gemstone. Gemstone. There's a craftsman who polishes gemstones near the sushi shop in the Hall of Battle. Go have a polish and polish. This is for me. I want this made into a real treasure. As soon as possible, I'll take it to him. Dang. Might as well see what this is all about.
So easy!
If it's a good reward, then I think I saw one more that could be done. We'll see. American Jubani. Hey. Polishing the stone. Let me try polishing this up. Give me some time. All done. This is how it turned out. Okay, where do I turn in this? I'm broken and seen pay to win. I'm gonna try to meditate again. I don't want to have to meditate again. Everything's fine at the moment. I'll let you know if anything else comes up. Okay. So fast travel back to
shortcut.
Game. Okay, good. Okay, whoa, that's all six of them? It's finally complete. Okay, let's try this out. What the heck is that? Yeah! Hey, that's... This is the majestic helmet. I think I can control it. Just gotta chant the magic words. Mahariku, Maharita, Antata, Gyototo, Hanpa, Yasmaka. It worked. What worked? It finally worked. What worked? Without this helmet? Yeah, what about it? Majestic helmet, I'm able to eliminate 2/3 of the food I hate most in the face of the earth. 2/3 of the earth's food? Wait, so now only 1/3 of some kind of food is left in the world? What food exactly? Apple pie. What? I've absolutely hated apple pie since I was a kid. Putting warm apples into a pie and then eating it, it makes no sense. So I had to put it out. Nasty apple pie. Thanks to you, chances of happening upon apple pie again have been drastically reduced. So like, for example, with that helmet, you'd be able to get rid of 2/3 of all the ramen on Earth? Yup. Destroy it. That thing is dangerous. Its power can only be used once per person, so go ahead and destroy it if you want. But is there nothing you'd want to get rid of yourself? 2/3 of any nasty food you want, wiped right now? It's not good to be picky either, you know. But either way, you can have this take your time. Really mull it over. Here, take this too. A motel room key, huh? Your final payment. Take it. Alright. But let me just say one thing. Apologize to apple pie. Park down forever and just make more apple pie. Right? So now I got a motel room key.
So easy!
So, to me that says, go back to the motel and open a door. Maybe there will be something good inside. Completion.
Gotcha rocks!
Come on!
English Gotcha number 9, Travis versus Smoking King.
Gotcha rocks!
Come on!
Number 8, Travis versus Brian. Brian Buster Jr.
Gotcha rocks!
Come
on!
Number 20, Million Gunmen.
Gotcha rocks!
Come on!
Interesting. Seems kind of weird, but whatever. This room. Oh, this is her room. I feel like a lot of this stuff is pointless. Frustrating. Okay. Go to the ATM.
Ooh, that's deep, man. Yeah!
Transfer the funds.
How nostalgic. We used to drink this after school.
I always got Muscat, and you always got Kyoho. Huh.
The sweetness of the grape really invigorates a tired body. It was a little treat to myself for working hard.
Oh, yeah. That stuff was good. It's all coming back to me now.
So you remember things too, eh? You have, like, good memories and all?
For most things, I sort of have to gather the pieces together, or I can't remember.
I see. So you are a victim too. In that case, can't you just give up on this planet?
Sonic? Are you being serious?
Yes. I think it's worth considering.
I can't back down. You should know this. My family's destiny.
Oh, that stuff again. Just do away with it all.
That's not gonna work. Are you backing out on me, Sonic?
I will not back out. I will follow your orders, but I do hope that you will back out.
The future? Can you see it?
I'm not sure. I must go.
What's the future like?
I will tell you when I get back.
Make sure you come back, Sonic Juice.
Next time, let's try some peach juice.
One of those things on his hand. Dude, you need to clean up your house. Okay, let's go upgrade real quick. Think we're gonna get fully upgraded. I just don't see that happening. Because I'm only getting about 10,000 every chapter. But we will see.
Ranked assassin is Sonic Juice. Occupation? Demon God. He is known as Fu's right hand. He is like the Guan Yu to Fu's Liu Bei. He is even called the Guan Yu of space. Let all your madness out, Travis. Welcome to the Garden of Insanity.
Kind of annoying that you keep saying that. Welcome to the Garden of Insanity. Okay, what's it gonna be this time? We've done musical chairs, we've done haunted house, we've done... weird stuff. What am I looking at?
This is taking way too long. How long is this guy gonna walk?
Just be patient.
Ugh, it's so damn long.
He's probably tired.
For reals, this is fucking long.
He might be injured.
Isn't this just a huge waste of time?
Just chill, okay? We start getting antsy, we lose.
What the fuck is the point of this? He's just fucking with us now, right?
He's getting closer.
Oh my god. It's a shark floating in space.
Gene, it's time!
Is it? Gosh.
Sorry for the wait.
I'm fine, but the younger gamers don't like waiting for shit. And that 5 minutes probably caused a lot of them to scrap this game.
Really? Ooh. Hey, young gamers. I'm terribly sorry for making you wait.
You don't have to go that far.
And you've probably gone in cold standing out here.
Don't worry about it. I've hated the sea since I was a kid, that's all.
You look like a warrior. So even Earth has some good soldiers, too.
I'm no fucking soldier. I'm a goddamn killer. Anyone getting in my way gets killed. I'm a passing assassin.
You don't look like a bad soldier. No, either way, if you're going to take us down, you must be pretty tough.
Fuckhead. This ain't the pub. I didn't come here to shoot the shit with co-workers and have a few beers after work and go home. We're gonna fight to the death.
Then let me ask you this. Why do you want to kill me,
If you're gonna fuck up my town, I don't give a shit who you are. You're my enemy, so I gotta kill you. That's all.
I'll be honest with you. I don't agree with Fu. that because this planet is evil, it must be conquered and ruled over. But for some reason, I am unable to find the roots of evil in your people. I wonder why. I believe you may be a good species after all.
That's just because you've been lucky. You've only seen those of us worth looking at.
Even if that were indeed the case, I cannot deny that I am unable to ascertain the point of fighting you.
What's he got to say about it?
Whom do you mean by he? Ah, you mean this.
I got no idea how this works.
It is an avatar. A physical and a robot.
Okay. I think I get it. But I also kinda don't.
Now then, let us negotiate peace.
No need for any of that. You just get the fuck out of this town. You willing to back off?
That is going to be rather difficult. Fu is terrifying. If I were to disobey him, my entire species would be wiped out. This planet, too, was destroyed by Fu.
A place as beautiful as this?
This world was purged, its civilizations decimated, left with nothing but a legacy of death.
I guess that settles it then. We're destined to fight.
In that case, let's do it this way. I am no good with action-type stuff, so let's do this RPG style, Why not fight in the genre of our liking, right?
Speak for yourself, buddy. I'm all action, or GTFO.
Oh, well, now you're trying to push your own preferences on me. Allow me to demonstrate my power. Encounter! Ah, yes, that's nice. This is how we fight.
Hey, what the hell? I can't move. What the hell is going on?
Oh, come on. You're a gamer, aren't you? I shouldn't need to explain this to you.
My beam katana won't fucking move.
Preemptive strike! Legendary water!
Shit! We got to attack with command input?
We take turns attacking. It's an extremely fair way to do battle.
Ah, I don't like this. So this is RPG style, huh? This made me break my damn controller, so...
What? So you don't know... You're certainly behind the times.
Nope. Even if they... I'm not going anywhere near...
Why not? What reason could you have to be so stubborn about it?
Because the characters look fucking...
The characters look... The characters look... But do the characters look... The characters... Look... You know, you're right. They look so... I had been totally blind to that. I never noticed. You know, but what I think really hard about it, I think it did sort of feel that way after all. I mean, all the revolutionary technology paired with the sheer branding power that is... I couldn't face the reality that the characters look absolutely...
Well, don't beat yourself up over it. It can be two things. Everyone and their mom seems to worship... And at the same time, the characters do look shit. Nobody's at fault here. Excellent. Not even designs are at fault.
You are really something, Travis. Looks like you really are a crazed psycho killer after all.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll follow your lead. Off to the world of RPGs.
Finally, God.
Let's do this.
Sonic Juice has not yet noticed.
Fire, blizzard, and thunder.
Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
One more time.
Damon, I love you.
Okay, I'm officially confused.
Here we go.
Sonic Juice has not yet noticed. Sonic Juice has taken damage.
Zero.
Heavy damage!
Key! Okay.
Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water! Juice has taken heavy damage. Okay. Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
Come on!
Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water! Sonic Juice has taken heavy damage!
I am so confused. More herb.
He's
gonna punch me. Okay, so thunder.
Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
Okay. Fight. Damage. Thing is, how many can I possibly?
Sonic Juice has taken heavy damage. Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
Okay, so I need to fight him again. Then I need to magic. Then I need to hit. Then I need to charge.
Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
Come on!
Charge. Why power can it possibly take?
Sonic Juice has taken heavy damage! Sonic Juice Special Attack! Legendary Water!
So back down to 7? Or 6?
JRPG bullshit. From here on out, we're having a good old boss fight.
Like where some huge boss sits out in the background, throws out hammer-punch attacks and waves of bullets again and again, and once the player figures out his patterns, they have to get their timing just right to jump in, counterattack, then they have to keep scraping away at this massive energy bar to take him down, huh? That sort of boss fight?
You really know your shit. Come on. Don't let me down!
Exceeding expectations is exactly what a boss fight is meant to do. You're going to die right where you stand.
Let's go! We're gonna push it to the limit!
So this is the power of light! Legendary water!
Death melt shower! Screw Crusher's dead kick!
Legendary water!
Spin death, bro!
Legendary water!
Death Melt Shout! Here we go!
Strawberry!
Right on!
Fucky!
Raspberry!
Double kill!
There! Key!
Anti-gravity death force! Spin death throw! Death belt shower!
Double kill!
Golden fist!
Screw crusher death kick!
Strawberry,
right on.
Get the fuck out! Raspberry, screw crusher, dead kick.
Your power's getting gifted.
Death melt shower.
That was enough.
I see a star.
If I have to restart that JRPG thing, I really might.
Don't let me down, dude.
Ooh, nice one.
Ugh.
The game. Death melt shower.
Get.
Spin death row.
Screwbuster dead kick!
Stop it!
Right on!
Lament your lack of help! Come testo!
Death belt shower!
Legendary
Screw Crusher dead kick! It's war! Blueberry!
Triple kill!
Careful! No, get up!
Eat this!
Spin death throw! Anti-gravity death force! Death melt shower! Screw crusher death kick! Stop it!
Go with this!
Raspberry!
Double kick!
Screw Crusher Death Kick!
Yeah! Oh, I see the stars.
All right, one more time.
Damon, I love you!
Let's go!
Legendary
Death
Belt
Shower! Screw Crusher Death Kick! Spin Death Slow! Grab that double Blueberry!
Triple kill!
Anti-gravity death force!
Legendary water!
Screw crusher death kick! Death belt shower! Raspberry!
Double kill!
Die! Blueberry! Cranberry! Screw crusher death kick!
Eat this!
Anti-gravity death force! Death belt shower! Spin death throw! Strawberry!
Right
Screw
on.
Crusher death kick!
Fucky, fucky, fucky!
Get up.
Get the fuck out!
Double kill. The power's getting iffy.
Screw crusher dead kick!
Legendary
melt shower! I'm taking you down!
Go with
it! Cranberry!
Super kill! First blood!
Sonic Juice Special Attack!
Key!
Eat this!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Death Melt Shower!
Legendary Water!
Strawberry!
Sylvie!
Don't let me down, dude!
Me out!
Bring it on! Screw Crusher Dead King! Fuck off!
Wait!
What?
I submit. I give up. I cannot fight pointlessly any longer.
Begging for quarter, huh? So even aliens have that sort of thing.
There are people waiting for me on my planet. I cannot die yet.
Because I started it.
Fine, you're an interesting guy.
You fucking dick prince!
You're getting soft, assassin. You can't beat me like that. You're too soft.
Wasn't that your friend?
Ah, I've forgotten about all that old stuff. We're in different positions now.
Whatever. Let's settle this here.
Yeah. Looks like we've got the stage all set.
Bring it!
Foul!
Prince Boo, as this goes against ranking battle rules, you will be stripped of the number one position. Do you still want to fight?
I'll hold on to this bloodlust till the actual fight.
You just wait, Prince Dickhead.
Congratulations. You have been recognized as number two in the galactic rankings. Next up is the final battle against Prince Boo.
All of a sudden, I'm number two?
Number two was Paradox Bandit, but Prince Fu killed him. Deep down inside, it looks like he's sick of this conquest game.
So I get to skip number two. Cool.
Travis, it means he's recognized you as a threat. He is scared of you.
Oh yeah, I could feel it. That was some balls out bloodlust. I've never seen anything like it.
He is waiting for you at Daemon Tower.
What's that ship?
I borrowed it. A certain benevolent third party said I could use it. Here's the copyright-related stuff. Thanks a lot, Yura-san.
With that kind of technology, I could have come to this planet without full armor.
This play of slaughter enters the final act. Round and round, Travis. Go round and round this hell of battle. Go round and round and round again. Oh, I almost forgot. It's time for my beach yoga appointment. Sorry, gotta go.
Sylvia, I need to talk to you.
Such a weird game. But okay, that's the end of that. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider following. If you think more, go to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you again. Have a wonderful evening. Oh, he, me tell you.
your sins.